here on American Idol. So far, your votes have sent Paige and Tim to the stools here because they are in the bottom three tonight. One more person will join them in this stool. How are you guys holding up? All right?
Yeah.
What were you saying to each other during the commercial?
I love you, Tim.
A lot of people love this next performer. I mean, she's really incredible. In the spirit of rock and roll, let's welcome to the stage one of its newest pioneers with her single, According to You, the one and only Orianthe.
According to you, I'm so bad, I'm useless. I can't do anything right. According to you, I'm difficult, hard to please, forever changing my mind. I'm a mess in a dress, can't show up on time, even if it would save my life. According to you, according to you, but according to him, I'm beautiful, incredible. He can't get me out of his head. According to him, I'm funny, irresistible. Take me any place. According to you, I suck at telling jokes, cause I always give it away. I'm the girl with the worst attention span. You're the boy who puts up with that. According to you, according to you, but according to him, I'm beautiful, incredible. He can't get me.
Nice to see you again. How's it going?
Right. How are you?
Very good, thank you. So you met Carrie Underwood a while ago and played with her, right?
Yeah, on the Grammys.
On the Grammys. Awesome. And that led to, I remember you telling me when you were on my radio show, the audition that you had with Michael Jackson.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy.
Tell everybody how that day went.
The audition?
Yeah, because it was just you there.
I've never been that nervous in my life. I was nervous before playing the Grammy Awards. And it was just really intense. My hands are sweating.
And you were set to go out on that tour too, weren't you?
Yeah. It was amazing working with him. Dream come true.
Well, congratulations on all of your success. Sounded great. That's fun. Good song.
Thank you so much.
Stay with us after the break. The drama continues to unfold. More results live next.